it's been such a slow go to our spring so far, but we have some ribbons of hope.
Ribbons of hope.
In terms of temperatures. Finally started. Yesterday we had one. Now we're going to get another one, not for today, but for tomorrow. Temperatures now looking like they will touch 60 degrees, perhaps for the first time since January 29th. So Lake Michigan can be cruel this time of the year. We can have up and down temperatures. It just depends on your wind direction. If we have an easterly wind, Lake Michigan is cruel.
Are you cycling?
I don't know why there's a biker up there. That was left over for Mr. Baden yesterday. Seesaw temperatures. So I guess maybe if it's 60, you can try to get a bike ride in. Numerous rain chances then for, it looks like, tomorrow. And then once again, early next week. Early next week is really going to look spring-like as we have some April showers in the forecast. Right now, 35 degrees. Still a little cool out there. Northeast winds at 8 miles per hour. And overall, kind of a cool morning, but not cold. 26 degrees in Rhinelander right now in Stevens Point. You can see generally across the state, temperatures are in the mid-20s to mid-30s where we are here. Now, clear skies across the state. So we're going to be dealing with a lot of sunshine today, but it will not do much in terms of warming us up because, again, an easterly wind with lake temperatures in the mid to upper 30s, that will cool us down. Here's our next storm system starting to organize across the northern plains and northern Rockies. You see the clouds starting to stretch all the way into northwestern Iowa. They will get in here later on this afternoon. We will stay dry, though, for today. Also for tonight, it would be tomorrow afternoon where we could see a chance for some showers. Here's 3 o'clock this afternoon. Notice how some of these thin and high clouds, these wispy variety, those will start to move in for the afternoon hours. Then they thicken up really for tonight. That'll hold our temperatures up into the mid-30s for tonight. Here's tomorrow morning. Mostly cloudy. Watch how some of these showers start to develop here after 2 or 3 o'clock. That's when we could see a few showers roll in. But before then, look at this 63 in our high-resolution forecast model at 2:30 tomorrow afternoon. 62 to Waukesha, a very warm day. Could be the warmest day, as I mentioned, in over 2 months. 40 degrees, though, for today. Not warm. Tomorrow's a warm day, 60 degrees. Chance for some showers. Cooler again than on Sunday. 45, and you can see what I mean there by up and down temperatures and numerous rain chances then into early next week. Again, starting to feel a little bit more, just a little bit more like spring.